What is happening, roadies? Welcome. I am in sunny California, although it's not too sunny right here because I'm trying to film and get a little shade here because the sun was blasting me. I've made it to California. I am in, I don't know, I'm somewhere near Anaheim, down here for the NAMM show. Super excited. That starts in a couple days. And first, I'm in an undisclosed location here further down in Santa Ana, California for the Artist Relations Endorse Expo, which I got invited to. I'm very excited. Tons of brands here. IK Multimedia, Calzone, and Anvil Cases is gonna be here. Lewitt Microphones is here. Lots of cool folks. It's a chance to meet and greet, do some networking, do some cool stuff, eat some tasty food, get a little jump on the NAMM experience. I wanted to bring you guys along, show this thing off. Randy and Tanya from Artist Relations are super cool people. They put this together, they do a lot of work, so I thought we'd pop in, check it out. Let's go, I gotta go get my press pass. Here we are, Hybrid Studios. Hey. What's up, guys? How y'all doing? Larry Milburn to get my pass, please.
Whoa! Is that Larry Milburn from Roadie Free Radio?
It is. Is that Randy? What's happening, dude?
How you doing, man?
It's good to be here.
Here we are with Superstar right next to me, who's going to be doing some great podcasts and interviews with a whole bunch of amazing folks at the fabulous Endorse Expo.
Endorse Expo is my first one, Randy. I want to thank you for having me at this thing.
People have been saying for years, how come Larry Milburn's not here?
I know, they have been telling me that too. Why don't I come to this thing?
You know, now that we've met,
yeah,
it's gonna happen every year from now on.
Every year.
How lucky can one person be?
How long have you been putting this on?
This is our 24th or something like that.
Wow.
We do it twice a year, 2 days before each NAMM. It's a private catered event, not open to the public.
Yep.
Open to endorsing artists and press, and we have this really great, wonderful staff over here. And these are all the badges they're getting set up for the artists.
Look at these things, man. Whoa. Very cool.
We have over 200 registrants, artist registrants. We have about 70-ish VIP guests and about 30-ish members of the press.
Cool.
But the most important one is Larry Milburn, Roadie Free Radio.
You heard it right there. I'm gonna grab my pass and head on in. Thank you very much. Look at
Thank
that.
You,
it's legit. Too. I want to get another screwdriver.
Oh cool. Yeah, I forgot you were.
Cool. Thank you guys. Have a good one. All right, let's head inside and see what there is to see. What's going on? How are you, man?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm good, thanks.
This is some kind of recording studio. I don't know if this is part of the deal or not. Check this out. Oh my God! Look at the size of that board.
What's up, guys? How are you? Hi. Who are you guys?
Hi. Somebody.
Hi, Larry.
How are you?
Fine. How are
nice
you?
Nice to meet you. How's it
nice
going?
Nice to meet you, too.
We got Roman. What's up, man?
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
All good. All good.
Yeah. I met you guys at AES.
Yeah.
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 The 440, the Lewitt 440.
Yeah.
I'm good friends with Fela Davis.
Ah, cool. Yes. Yep. She's great.
And those guys, we're hosting a panel together Friday morning. You guys coming? The Power of Podcasting panel.
Power of Podcasting.
Yeah.
Okay.
You going to be there?
Sounds great.
Hilton Ballroom A, Friday morning, 10 a.m.
Okay. I'll note that down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bring some mics.
Okay.
We're going to need two good mics up there. What's happening, gents?
What's up?
Who are you guys?
Hi, I'm Gareth. I'm from Subsonics.
I'm Eric from Disciples of Babylon. Hello, and you're Larry.
And I'm Larry. Now I've popped into the OWC Special Sound Room Studio booth here, and I'm here with Chris, one of two Chris's. You gotta be careful in this place. There's like three Larrys out there, a couple Chris's and a Teddy in here. Anyway, Chris is gonna take us through this thing, the Excelsior. I don't even know what it does. Let's hear about it.
Yep, so this is the Excelsior 4M2. We designed this to go into the 2019 Mac Pro. We'll also work in some of the older Mac Pros, like the 2012 machines. Awesome, awesome little drive. So it goes inside the machine, has four M.2 NVMe blades on this. We're hitting over 6,000 megabytes per second. So it's like 6 gigabytes per second out of this. So really incredible. Gonna be really cost effective for you when you're buying your new Mac Pro. Versus, you know, getting a larger drive from the factory, and it's going to be even faster because You rate all four of these together, you're going to get those 6 gigabit per second speeds. So really an incredible product, up to 8 terabytes.
To Phelan Davis, people,
yes, right here.
We're going to be rocking the panel coming up. You know, I've been talking about it on the show.
Can't wait.
Did you have a good time today?
You know it. Randy, Endorse Expo, Still Sonics, Lewitt, Wire World, I came Multimedia.
Calzone.
Just right? All the good stuff.
It's been amazing.
Amazing. And we just got started.
We're not even Wednesday yet.
Exactly. We're at the beginning of the week.
I'm already exhausted.
Exactly.
But it is nice to be out of the cold.
Yes.
Right?
Exactly.
No snow, no ice.
Northeast. Out of the northeast and on the west coast, I can't complain. So.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Artist relations, man. Knocked it out of the park.
Yes.
This is sick.
As they always do. Yeah. I love it. Every year, Endorse Expo. Yeah.
I'm coming next year. This was awesome. All right, we're getting out of here. See you later.
Bye-bye.